Naperville will soon be taking a special census. Naperville is a growing city. Officials predict that since the 2010 census, the city has gained approximately 5,000 people. While the next national census isn't until 2020, the city is taking the time to count up its new population now.
A lot of people are familiar with the every 10 years census where every person in the country is counted. But the special census comes about when a municipality such as Naperville believes that it's had a significant increase in population since the last census.
Counting up those additional residents could bring more state tax revenue to the city.
Certain state taxes are actually distributed on a population basis, and there's three in particular: income tax, local use tax, and motor fuel tax. And since that's distributed on a population or per capita basis, we'd like to capture that additional income if indeed, in fact, we do have additional residents.
With the expected 5,000 person population increase, the city predicts they would gain an additional $1.67 million in state tax revenue from March 2019 to May 2021 when the 2020 census results take effect. The census will start in mid-February and will last a few months. The last special census Naperville took was in 2008, which counted an additional 8,000 residents and brought the city more than $2.6 million in revenue.